Hi guys, this JJRC Q46 speed runner is perfect fun to drive on gravel. But because of its very sharp steering with huge dead zone around the center position, it's very hard to control on grippy surfaces like tarmac. So let's take this thing apart and replace the electronics. This picture shows the old ESC / receiver. It will be replaced with a Tamiya ESC, which was left over from my Tamiya NEO Fighter Buggy brushless conversion. Of course, the receiver will be made open source DIY Arduino 2.4 GHz micro RC receiver. The new digital cordless steering servo comes from Banggood. Parts links are in the description. This is how the new ESC and the new receiver will fit inside the buggy. The old 5-pin steering servo is now removed. The new 3-pin servo has the same dimensions. This is how the original servo saver looks like. Before the original servo horn is mounted to the new servo, it is centered with a servo tester. The new servo requires a bigger screw, so the hole is enhanced. Everything works fine, and the screw is now secured with Loctite. Finally, the new servo is mounted with the old bracket. It fits perfectly. The next step is to attach the electronics with sticky pads. The original main switch is now soldered to the Tamiya ESC. The solder joints are secured with swing tube. The wiring is now finished and the main switch goes back in place. The steering end positions need to be calibrated using the programmer. Of course, you can also use any other standard 2.4 GHz remote. The throttle range of the Tamiya ESC needs to be calibrated as well. Time for a first function test. No sharp steering anymore. And no dead zone around the center. It also looks like it will be fast. And yes, the original motor is still in use. The final step is to rewire the headlights and the rooftop lights. This is the finished adapter harness. It is connected to the ground and 5-volt pins of the receiver. Let's go! Feels very good so far, much better than before. As you can see, the buggy is handling a lot better on tarmac now. Mission accomplished. Of course, it's still possible to flip it if you are too fast around corners. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications. Bye!